A very good Monday morning. Hope you're doing well. We're going to see a high close to 90 degrees today. It looks like some low 90s inland around Lake Okeechobee. Mostly sunny skies and warm, warmer than what is normal. 85, the normal high for May the 9th. We topped out at 90 for Mother's Day, so the heat is on not only today, but throughout the rest of the week as nice dome of high pressure really set up shop over South Florida and intensified, giving us high conditions and dry conditions and hot conditions. 1 to 2 feet out there on the water today and smooth, smooth like glass, so no problems whatsoever for any beach and boat interest you have. Tonight it should be quiet as well. It looks like upper 60s generally up on the Treasure Coast, 70 Palm Beach Gardens, 72 in Boynton Beach. Hope you have a great Monday.